Assalamu alaikum. Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to copy and paste in MacBook Air. So first I'll go any browser, then I want to copy from here. So first we need to select, for example I want to copy this one. So I select, then two finger together click here, then copy. Then I want to paste here, then same, two finger together click, then paste. So it's very simple, very easy, very simple. So thank you for watching.